Me, Kelly, and today I'm going to do mail time, which is awesome.
So today I'm gonna do mail time. Okay, who messaged me?
Oh,
what do you want? Any. So, I'm gonna start out with my mail time. Oh my gosh, this is like my first mail time or something. Ooh. Oh my gosh, my old glasses. Thank you so much, perfect. Done.
Like, I've been wanting those.
Okay, where are
they? Oh my gosh, you got me that thing.
Bruh. Miss Pink, like, really, she gave me, like, the most.
Actually, I should, like, really thank her.
But she's giving me so much rares. Probably if I do have a wedding, then I would wear that gown or something. Ooh, student chic. Looks nice. Oh my gosh, I love those sandals. Like, seriously. I love them all. Ooh, picture for a party. Oh shoot. Cool. New hair? Why is this thing frozen? Huh. I'll just reload that again.
Okay, so this is a start now.
Look at me though. What? It's not wearing anything. What the heck?
Yeah?
As you can see, Miss Pink is like the serious one right now. What's happening to this?
I got lots of hair.
Oh, okay. But it did say that's a good thing, but it's not wearing it for me. That's the weird thing.
So,
arrow through head.
Thank you.
Oh, that's why. Keep on pressing OK. OK, sorry, guys. So, narrowed in. OK. I'm so sorry, guys. I just forgot. I'm just gonna get my trash bag. Oh my gosh, Freckles, I love you, Freckles. Oh my gosh, I look hot, like the weather hot and the other hot too. Sounds weird. Shutters! Look, she's the rare green right now. Oh my gosh, thank you so much, Miss Pink. As said, I'm going to get her her wish list. Turn it up. Okay, so thank you for watching my episode, guys. I will do more of this. Wish list competing. So I guess I'll just give her a wish list right now. Later, guys. Oh, yeah, right. I forgot one thing. Shout out to... Shout out to... where is she? Oh, my gosh. So lucky. Shout out to the Lillianator. Like, seriously. She gave me a really good gift, though. But I'm so sad she didn't win. Yay, Lillianator. 1-4-3. Okay? So make sure to go friend her, auto her, or something, gift her. No idea.